Oh, John, John, it's wonderful. These telegrams have been coming all afternoon. I congratulate you most heartily on the completion of the Canadian Pacific Railroad on Canadian soil. May it prove a permanent bond of union between eastern and western portions of this great dominion. Thanks to your far-seeing policy and unwavering support, the Canadian Pacific Railway is complete. Last spike was laid 9:22 o'clock this morning.
I think it's time we took a train trip to Vancouver on the Canadian Pacific Railway.
In 1889, Sir John and Lady Agnes did indeed ride the transcontinental train to the West Coast. And to everyone's horror, they both insisted on riding on the Cowcatcher through the passes in the Rockies. By building the railway, Sir John solidified Canada as a nation from sea to shining sea.